Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, they do. They go, yeah, 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 yeah.
Are you having fun on that?
Yeah, you know what? Emily loves it. Yeah. Addison and Logan love it. And they go, big one, Grandma. So I'll get them like this and I'll stop them. And I'll go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Like it?
India Pale Ale.
Yeah.
Oops.
B43
Brew. Hey, there you go, Mom.
Different one.
White.
Pretty, huh, Mom?
Yeah.
I'm sorry?
How is Ken gonna know where we're going?
He'll find us with the umbrella and stuff like that. And I got my cell phone.
Oh, alright.
Yeah.
And my purse is there.
I think we're gonna leave that in the car, Mom.
Oh.
No, I got it. It's got it here. I got it. Is it warm?
Remember those days in the ocean?
I know. Hi, Brenda. Happy birthday, honey. I want to call you from out here with Ken and Gary. So you have a great, great day for your birthday. Okay, honey? All right. Bye-bye, honey. Love you.
Why aren't you a twin?
Because I'm not.
You're looking surprised.
How many twins in the family?
I think there was two or three of them.
Okay, so Yvonne was a twin.
She was her twin.
With
Ida.
Ida's another one.
Okay.
And she had those two.
But your mom didn't have twins, thank God. But Brenda did. Brenda did!
But mine are identical, not paternal.
Yeah, yeah, it's true.
But who was you with?
Still, you had twins.
Who were you with? She was with Gary.
Frida had two sets of live twins and then died of pneumonia carrying her third.
Frida, which was
Grandma Edna's
mom.
Tell me that again.
She died when Edna was only 2 years old.
Tell me that again,
Frida Block, who was married to Jacob, died of pneumonia carrying her third set of twins.
Oh, yeah.
She already had two boys, Albert and Alan, and then Edna and Elmer. And then Edna did have twins. She had Jerry and Geraldine.
Right. Grandma Black had Jerry and Geraldine. So then Brenda had
that years ago.
Well, our kids, all of our kids are up for having twins.
Yeah, see?
Oh, yeah. Every other generation. So this will be interesting.
Yeah.
Well, Natalie didn't.
No.
Ryan's not, and neither is Crystal.
But where do you get the every other?
They say that.
Mom does not have any twins. It should have been us.
And you did.
I had identical.
You
They're still twins.
So, well, I wasn't double ovulating, though.
Oh.
So I split my egg in half because Ken and Diane and I and Gary went on the roller coaster at Cedar Point.
Oh.
And I was less than 2 weeks.
That did it.
And then I said, let's go up there. I bet you they'll give you something. And then I knock, and he said, hey, wait. And he gave them each something.
Oh,
and
did he really?
That was so nice. Well, he knew me because that was my mother's brother.
Yeah, that's so sweet.
Those are the days, I'll tell you.
And I remember going to Pauline's on the Cape.
I think her name had a couple like syllables. It wasn't just like Claire, it was something.
Oh, yeah, it wasn't.
And Aunt Pauline would always let us pick out of a certain case and give us some little jewelry or little trinket.
Violet.
That's
good job, Diane.
Violet.
Daughter.
Yeah, Violet.
That's what Ida's got.
Diane's neurons are still around.
Yeah. I think ours are gone. Violet.
Yeah. Hey, Greg, the name of
the baby has come through.
Had a daughter named, or a sister named Violet.
Really?
Oh, really? Do you remember that movie?
Kitty of water.
We're going to sing
Mr. Court.
being a mosquito in your right finger.
How many times have I been doing this?
Wow.
Good job, Mom.
That's great. Okay, this is a better one, too.
I'm next to her.
Okay.
Oh, he got the baby.
We have the baby.
A little girl.
What are we doing, rocking?
We're rocking.
Yeah, we're rocking. He's a nice guy, though. Yeah.
Get him rolling, kiddo.
And his wife is good.
Yeah.
That's no, Maya. She's awesome.
What are we doing, rocking?
We're rocking.
Oh, there's Helena, her little one.
Yeah.
Look at him.
They're
grandma.
All so nice. Yes. The whole
it was like
down
7 years ago.
Wow.
You can tell she's enjoying holding that little one.
Whoa!
And then we're at the beach.
We're at the beach, yeah. Where am I? Da-mi-vu, da-mi-vu, sunny le matina, sunny le matina. Ding, ding, dong, ding, ding, dong.
Very good. Did she learn that in school?
She did now.
You sang her with you, though.
Yeah, you know it. How did you know that? She's going to be my little French girl.
Say hello.
Hello.
I'm Matt.
I'm at Olive Garden.
Enjoying my
food.
Yeah, Mom has some salmon. So she just wanted to say hi to her children on Labor Day. Give me a big smile. You're so serious. All right. Love you, Mom.
Love you.
No.
Really?
No.
I think Jesus is going to take me up there one of these times. And I'll be flying up there. I don't know what I'm doing.
She's talking about heaven one of these days, Addison. I told her then she's going to have to take us
but
with her.
Your picture has four legs. It could live in a zoo. What else we've said about it? It does not make very much noise.
No.
It doesn't swim.
And you wouldn't eat it.
It does have some hair.
Yes. It has stripes.
Oh.
Has to be
a big clue.
Come here.
It's in the zoo. It's got stripes.
Yeah.
It's got four legs.
I don't care.
It was
in there, so I don't know.
It lives in the grassland.
It looks like a horse.
Ooh.
It has
in Africa.
In Africa.
In the grassland.
Oh, I don't even know that one, but it's a zebra.
Well, you know, Nellie, show her picture so she can see it. There's your zebra.
Oh, I knew.
Yeah.
Did you know that was up there?
That's all I thought was this.
So those are like questions.
Happy Thanksgiving, Al. We got Mom sitting down. All bundled up, the heat just kicked on. Let's see if we can make her a little bit bigger. Wanna say hi, Mom?
Hi.
Everybody.
Oh, everybody.
Say Brenda, Cheryl and Gary, and Gary Mack, and Ken, and Linda, and Diane, and Steve, and family, and all the big bunch of family up north, all celebrating up in the UP. So, you having fun? Mom's reading. Put up your book. She's reading a New England book the other way. The
back. Oh, that's
yep.
Better.
Can you guys see that? She's really loving this Reflections of New England. So we're going to say goodbye. You guys have a great Thanksgiving. We already had breakfast and went to Mass. Love you guys.
Okay, are you going to close this a little bit or close that off?
No, we can leave it open. So what do you think, Mom? Hmm? What do you think about this place?
It's nice. It really is. But I can't use all these rooms and everything. There's nobody here.
Exactly. It's perfect for another family now. You're going to make someone else really happy, right?
Mm-hmm.
Show me which room was yours again. I want to see your room one more time.
Huh?
The one you and Dad stayed in. Show me that room one more time.
Oh.
Go turn the light on for one more time.
You taking pictures on it? It was the biggest one for Dad and I.
Right.
The new kids were over here, and I think the boys went downstairs.
Yep, we did. Yep, we were downstairs.
No boys up here.
Well, when we were real little, we were up here, and then you guys built a really nice room down there for us, so that went well.
I know.
Well, show me your kitchen then.
Okay, right in here, huh? Kitchen.
Turn that light on again. Let's see it in the kitchen there. And what was the thing you liked the most? Yeah, leave it on. A little night light in there. But what did you like most in this kitchen and stuff that you said? Right here in front of you?
Yeah.
No, right in front of you. Right above your head, remember?
Oh, I like that. Yeah, nice.
You wanted to take it where? Where'd you want to put it at? Your new place?
But you have to look at see what I have there.
Yeah, we don't have a ceiling fixture. We're going to leave it for the new owners of the house here, okay? This house served you well, but you moved on to a nice, beautiful new home.
And I always love this, all of this, the colors and everything. And I like this a lot, too.
Yeah, they did a great job and they redid your kitchen, that's for sure.
But this little ones are going down now.
Yeah, I have to throw some water on them so they perk up a little bit. Is it dry?
No, it's...
Moist? Oh, Greg came in here probably and watered it.
He
takes care of this kind of stuff still. What a good son, huh?
Yeah. That's very nice, honey. And this is a big one, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a big refrigerator. Compared to what you have now, yeah, it's really big.
I had all you kids.
Yeah, you needed lots of room in there.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. Aren't you
going to
take this back with you?
No, unless you want a water, you can have it, but...
No, this, come here, the ginger ale.
No, just leave it. We'll leave it for someone else. It's been in there for a while.
Oh, this is so cute. I'm going to take one.
Yeah, take one of those.
I don't have a little tiny
Okay,
one
take one of those.
Okay.
All right. Well, off we go to our next place. We're going to keep the tour going here on Valentine's Day, right, Mom?
Yeah.
Got you out of your place for the evening, and off we go. Say goodbye to everybody.
Goodbye.
Talk to you later.
Smile. Give me a smile.
You will never.
One more smile. Oh, that's a great one. So how old are you, Mom? How old are you? Can you look this way?
Two.
Two.
Man. Yeah, you're right. You got two candles.
85.
One more.
All right.
I'll send it to you.
All right. Okay.
Make a wish. Make a wish. Blow them out.
3.5 years. I'm 4 years old.
You know what, Linda?
Right
that's what that is. 6 months is 4 years old.
Well, I'm in trouble.
Can make a wish.
Because it's going to be a while before he gets through my decade.
Two, yep. Three.
All right.
Yay!
Okay, Ken, your turn.
Help okay,
me,
Ken.
Help me, dear.
You're just spread apart.
One,
Ken.
Two.
Happy birthday, guys.
Happy birthday, bro.
He doesn't know if it's him or not.
He doesn't know, but isn't he so cute? Oh, he's so cute.
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Fluffy. I'm glad you're going to keep Mimi company.
Yeah.
Huh, Mommy? Aw.
My baby.
Aw, okay. Okay. He's so good for you.
Yeah.
Okay, say hi, everybody. Say hi. Tell me we have that for later. We have a treat.
No, they gave it to me.
I gave it to you.
Well, that's it.
All right, a little later, maybe after dinner. We had nice treats today, right? Did you have a good day?
Very. It was very nice.
Yeah.
This one here is 1/3 and 1/4 and 1/5.
Yeah.
So we've got a little bit more.
We do. All right, everybody, you heard it from Mom. Love you guys. Yeah, he's your little Fluffy, all right. He's so cute, huh? Well, what did we do today? We went for a walk. We looked at pictures. Yeah, say hi to everybody. Say hi. I love you.
I like my daughter. Yeah. And we go all the time, so I love her and do anything.
Well,
today.
You love all your kids, right? Yeah. Blow them a kiss.
I kiss you, Jean, Ken, Greg, Diane,
and Brenda.
And Brenda.
And Brenda in Colorado.
Yeah.
Okay, blow them a kiss, Mom. Mwah.
You want it?
Oh. Wow, look at you. You make my day. Good. It was good. Love you, Mommy. Oh, open it up there, Mom. See? Oh, look at that.
Signed it for you.
All these signatures. A lot in there.
Yeah. You can read it. She likes to.
You open your gift.
My blue one.
Your blue one. I know you like that blue. Is that pretty?
Oh, yes.
Well, it's up to you, Mom. I mean, it's a new sweater, and if it works for you, you can wear it today, even.
Well, I can.
You can, if you want to change. It's pretty, huh? Mm-hmm. Okay. And it's soft. Yes. It's like a Chanel. Mm-hmm. Okay. It's up to you, or you can wear it another day. All right. That's the first. That's all yours.
Oh, my God.
Oh, well, Mom, just wait. Yeah. It's from Gary and I. Yeah. Now you can start on the side if you want. There you go. And just rip it. There you go. Just keep pulling. No, it's not. It's okay. You can keep pulling. It'll come off. There. She's a detail person. One more. What do we got here? The picture's still covered, isn't it? So, look at the picture. Yeah, nice big paper. Look at the picture on the box. So, in your bathroom, you don't have a chair. Hmm. So, Gary and I wanted you to have a chair to sit down on. So, you can dress, you can undress. Mm-hmm. Okay? So, that's okay. Just leave it like that. Yeah. And you just take a peek as to what you might have.
Surprise!
A lot.
Huh? Oh.
So, these are Kleenex, but pretty ones. Your hairspray.
That's beautiful.
Okay, good, because you always run out of that.
Yeah.
Oh, deodorant.
More chocolates.
Yeah.
You can always use chocolates.
So this is Godiva. Mm-hmm. Little dark chocolate ganache.
Yeah, and this one's ladies glued stick.
Yeah, for your underarms. A little deodorant.
Yeah.
When you run out. Yep.
There you go. Is that, see?
Okay.
And then you just move them like that.
Yep. You just turn it when it starts getting too low. Okay. What else is in there? You're worth it, Mom. Just a little somethings. All those years you had stuff for us. So you like your soap, and this is a French soap, Mom. So you can put that
on. Smell it. It smells good up there.
I need to find his little soap dish. I don't know what happened to her soap dish. But anyway, you can smell it. Just give it a smell.
Wait, it's on my...
Oh, okay. Just smell. Yeah? You like that?
It's nice.
Okay. All right. Mm-hmm. So we'll...
Oh, yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have lots of little ones. Those all your babies?
Yeah.
I'm your grandbaby.
I'm your grandbaby.
Carla, you have a lesson.
Oh, okay.
I hear you.
Ooh, I caught that.
Mom, happy birthday to you.
Oh, Mom, that's sweet. That's so precious.
Put it on the sleeve.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Yeah. Okay. That was sweet, Greg, saying to you. Huh. Let's even get these other little munchkins to sing, okay?
Munchkins.
Yeah.
Okay. Boy, I've messed out on that one, huh? Okay, open the box. There's something inside the box. There. Hang on, tip it out. That's probably the easiest. Let's go like this. Yeah. It's heavy. Turn it around. Turn it around. Turn it around. Who's that?
My pumps.
And sure. Knowing Jeannie. Jeannie and Dad. So Jeannie, Jean and Dick. You love them, huh? That sweet picture of you and Dad?
Yeah.
So these are things I found. This is Glory to the Newborn King. You can read it tomorrow in your prayer card. And all the pictures, there's Edna and Al. So your mother-in-law and father-in-law?
Yeah.
Okay, your
nice, your little
ding dang, dong.
You took my sister.
Yeah, she wants me to see you.
Wonderbot, just my sister.
Placing it to dry. Yep.
She wants to
yeah.
Yeah.
I would
she finds
to
Gary very comical.
Yeah.
Georgette. Okay, Mommy, you want to sing another song with Brenda?
She's very nice.
She's very car. Nice.
And
look at it. Yeah, that's your daughter, Brenda.
She's going to get nervous. I know, Mama. Can you consent? You said when you have a lot of it in your room, in the room, and you went to us. And she says,
oh, did you get all that? Oh, she's telling you some deep secrets. Huh?
Yeah, but she's going to go to the home because it was dead. It was in the room.
Yeah.
Because of the
night, I dreamt that it was
mine.
Next morning, there was a for sale sign in the window.
It's your granddaughter.
That's you know, Amelia.
As a kid, I dreamed of Christmas and it big, came out of way from Asheville, surrounded by
North Carolina.
Happy Mother's Day, Maymay. We love you, Maymay, with all our hearts.
Aww.
Everyone, best grandma.
That's a love.
I love you, Maymay.
The hand is so nice.
Aww, that's so sweet.
This one is different than those kids now.
Those kids. They're getting big.
It's
come
a
on.
Heart. Yep. Is it half of a heart?
Oh, so sweet, huh, Mom? Oh, there we go. Some more sweet kisses. This baby so loved. Yeah, you do, don't you? I have my shoes on too. Mom's looking good today. Just had a shower. Check out this hairdo. Yeah, this is. What do you think about that music?
My sister and Dylan.
Yeah, what about her? What did she say?
Okay, top.
Yeah.
It was on the tape and me too. And Jeannie.
And Jeannie too. Oh. She loves you, Mom. Yep. I gotta say, Mom's really enjoying her music. Okay. All right. Can you sing to me? Can you sing?
Eat it.
Most animated. Here, look what we got for you, Mom. Look what we got for you. Little bear. Little bear. He wants to hug. Okay, can you hug him? She's just been so wide awake this afternoon. A real sweet visit. Can you say hi, Mom? Hi to bear. And from time to time, she'll even sing. What do you think? I think she likes her playlist. What did he say? I'm going?
Yes, it's big.
Yeah? He said, I'm going, huh? Well, we enjoyed our strawberries, ate every last one. We did nails. And she's as strong as can be. This is all mom. Yep. As she's listening. Multitasking, actually.